New this morning, 95 back open today after a tractor trailer fire brought traffic to a halt overnight. It happened at about 3 o'clock this morning in the southbound lanes in West Greenwich. Emergency crews had to shut down the highway while firefighters were dousing the flames and cleaning up the scene. Right now, we don't know what sparked the fire, but we do have a call out to state police for more info. We'll bring you an update as soon as we get it.